If you guys are looking for a cheap and reliable place to get your FIFA Ultimate Team coins, check the link in the description and use the code ETANI to get 5% off. What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are trying out this Team of the Season Smolov, who actually looks really good. A Russian player, 92 pace, 92 shooting, 83 passing, 89 dribbling, and 85 physical. Currently, I think he is extinct. Let me double check. He's 100k. Yeah, he's extinct currently. We had to snipe him very quickly. So 100k, hopefully we could make some money on him if he remains extinct. But let's see what happens. He does look really nice. Let's double check how much weak foot. Weak foot, he has 4-star and skill moves, 3-star. He's right foot, so we're going to keep him on the left. And the reason for that, guys, is I love taking finesse shots with plays like this. So let's see how he plays out. We're going to try him out in divisions. Make sure you check out G2A. Links will be in the description. Looked up by PSN cards, Microsoft points, or cheap PC games. And here we go. Premier League squad. Let's see what we can do against it. Let's see actually his in-game stats before we begin. Smolov, let's see what kind of stats he has. 78 aggression. Only 73 composure. That is very bad. 96 attack positioning, 88 vision, 93 acceleration, 87 agility. For someone that is that tall, it's pretty sick. 77 balance, 78 jumping, 84 reaction, 92 sprint speed, 86 stamina, and 87 strength as well. 91 ball control, 92 curve, 90 dribbling, 94 finishing, 75 free kick accuracy, 96 heading, and 86 long shots with 93 shot power. Any traits that he has, finesse shot and long shot taker. That's exactly what we're going to be trying out today. So here we go. Oh, you know what's coming, boys. You know what's coming. Oh, that's what a save. Courtois. He looks like a tank in the penalty area. He looks so big. He looks so big. What the hell? Look how big he is on the pitch. I think he's like 6'2", but for some reason he looks so tall. In-game, he looks like a tank on the pitch. So that's the first goal with a header, which is pretty sick. I see him making a run. Can he... You know what? Should we try the volley, boys? The volley! Oh my god! It wasn't a first-time volley, but that was such a sick goal with his weak foot. He's making runs. He's doing everything correctly. He's being an aerial threat. 20 minutes in, we're doing damage with him. Look at that. I really like this, just because he took a touch. And really nice finish. Ah, come on, it's only 20 minutes. Don't rage quit, please. Ah, and he's gone. He has such a good team. Like, look at my team. We only have Smolov. That actually cost anything. And he has this crazy squad. Oh my days, this squad, Serie A, Bundesliga, hybrid. Maybe we get another goal with his head. Here we go. It's coming in. Oh, an assist from Smolov. I don't know, there's something about this guy that every corner is so dangerous. That's an assist and a goal from two corners. Obviously, I didn't mean to assist it, but we got very lucky to get an assist out of him. Oh, that was a great goal. Who was that? Was that... I'm not sure who was that. But that was such a good finesse shot. That was Cuadrado? Wow. Oh my god, what is my defense doing? What was my defense doing? It didn't let me switch to the right player there, as you guys saw. And we concede because of that. Hit. Oh my days, what is that? The goalkeeper is so bad. Oh man. I thought we were able to run away with it there, but it hits the crossbar. And then he gets a really nice volley from, I think, Team of the Season Werner there. Look at that. The goalkeeper was there. How did he miss it? Danny, come on. Finesse shot of dreams. Let's go! 3-2. We're back in this game now. So, this guy is defending pretty well. We did get unlucky. I think we can't play with a non-red keeper. We should have at least put a decent keeper in the goal, but... Too late to regret that now. let's go Smolov. Come on, can we do some damage with him? Can we do some damage with him? Can we do some damage with him? Can we do some damage? No! Noya saves two. Oh, crap. Oh, he took a really bad touch. It took him ages to settle that. And we could basically run away with the ball here. Now we're counter-attacking him. If we can. Oh. Oh, what a pass. Come on, please. Score that. Let's go! He counter-attacked me. His touch, I think, was at Forsberg. Was so bad. And then Smolov was just able to hold off the ball there. So we could pass it away. That was a really good finish. I was worried we might miss another one there. Oh, come on. Oh, my God. Everything kept bouncing back to him there. 4-3. And he's shushing me. And it seems like... I don't think my goalkeeper has touched the ball yet. Every shot has been a goal. Oh, look at that. He didn't see that coming. He didn't see that coming. And it's a save. And we get the rebound. He didn't see that speed boost coming with Chiellini. We're able to get a rebound from Smolov. And our second striker is there to finish it off. Oh, he didn't see that coming. He didn't see that coming. Oh, what a goal. Come on, Smolov. For someone that is like 6'2", 6'3", this guy is so agile. It's crazy. Very nice goal there. I really like it. Just the way we were able to cut in and then just turn and trick everyone. That was sick. Oh, Smolov. Oh, why? No. I didn't want him to do that. Oh, why? That would have been such a nice goal, but I actually didn't want him to do that. Let's go! 6-4 with Smolov. Really nice driven there. Noya couldn't stop it. Have to admit though, I don't know why he wasn't tackling me there. He didn't even try and block me. I think he didn't expect me to turn and shoot. This. Oh, he misses it. No, and he misses the second one. That was one of the best plays I've seen, and he was very unlucky to miss that. Oh, look at that tackle, the tackle of dreams. All right, so we managed to win the second match. It was a high scoring match. Definitely comes down to my crappy goalkeeper. I don't like the defenders, but it's a Russian league team. We don't have many players in our squad. We've used a lot of the low tier players in SBCs. So let's get into the third match, I would say, because the first match really doesn't count. 20 minutes in, he rage quits. So let's see what we could do in the second, third matchup. And right now, he scored us 2 goals in this match. Any assists? 1 assist for him. I think it was the corner technique, right? So not bad. Let's see what we could do in the third matchup. All right, guys, let's see the third. Oh my days. What are these teams? A Liga NOS team. Oh, Smolov with the speed boost, and it has to be a goal. Let's go. Low driven for the win, and that's what you get with him. Clinical finisher in the area, makes really nice runs, and he's been very good. Every single match, he's been doing damage. And we don't even have a good team around him. We have very average players around him. But that's what he can do. Create his own chances and get you goals. How did... I was actually surprised we kept that with him all that long. Like, how did he keep that? Can we score a header with him? Oh, that was that another corner? No. What happened? That looked like another corner. We never win these headers. I don't even know why. It must be our crappy players. Oh, look at this sprint boost. Oh! Oh! That's what you can get! That's what you can get with him! Oh my god. This guy is 6'2", 6'3". He's running like he's Mertens. He is so fast. Everything about him feels good. Have an average team around him. And look what he's doing to this guy. What a goal. He's offside. Would that be in? That would have been a goal! Oh my god! That would have been a sick goal if it wasn't offside and we just took a shot like that. It was gonna be a goal. Oh, what a goal! What even was that? That is sick. We've scored long shots, we've scored finesse shots, we've scored driven shots. I think the only thing missing is like a free kick. That's a hat-trick for him. He's been doing so much damage, man. I actually really like this player. It's too bad that he's in the Russian league, but he is so good in this game. Like, how much I paid for him? 100k, right? He's been very, very clinical for me. Or just suits my playstyle. Referee, what is that? How is that not foul? Does this keeper catch anything? So we basically managed to win this match 3-1. But the keeper, like, I think he parried every single shot in this episode. Oh, wait, boys. Maybe one more attack. Oh, the referee just whistles at the end. So just going back to the squad screen, just to show you. Three games, seven goals for 100k. This guy is amazing. And this guy is 6'2". With that agility, and I want to ask you guys a question. Did he look stiff in the game or in the match? Just in 6'2", he definitely felt like 92 pace. For someone that is that tall, I'm surprised how agile he felt and how quick I was running around players. He also has one assist, so just helps to prove my point even more. This guy is basically the whole package for a striker. Unfortunately, he does play in the Russian League, which is... got a lot of weak players, but maybe now you can make a Russian League Team of the Season squad. But definitely try and make a hybrid around him. He's so good. I really liked him. And for 100k, he's amazing. Let's see, is he still extinct? He's still extinct, so maybe I'll keep him. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this video. As you guys know, I'm a pro sniper, always sniping these guys first. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you did, and hopefully you have. Actually, one sec. I want to see, is this right back still extinct? I sniped him on the first day. Wow, he's actually still extinct. Would you guys like a video on him? Let me know in the comments. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Hit the like button if you did. And hopefully you have a very nice day.